Once again, sir.
How are things?
Y'all in here chawing? But we out there fighting?
Settle down, fella.
Toonies.
Look. You're in my spot.
Unbelievable.
Now, Dick.
Oh, there ain't no cause no more. Don't pretend otherwise.
No cards. I'm okay.
What's the problem with you all? We're trying to make this country something again. Lousy drunk, pathetic,
the lot of it.
Hey,
damn
can
fools.
I get some service?
No one wants you here.
Move along. We ain't looking for your company.
You don't leave, I'll make you leave. That simple.
Guess you want a piece. Why can't you writers leave it at the door? Please, fellas.
Got nothing.
Let's see if we can't clobber some sense into you.
You might not be from Des Moines, but you'll die here.
That's it, folks.
This looks safe to me.
That, you son of a bitch!
Come on, sissy.
That fella ain't on it. Ain't you a handsome man?
Enemies of Des Moines deserve no mercy. I'm a raider. Boy, I kill like it's breathing.
This.
We can row down here in Des Moines.
Stay seeing out of this.
Trouble around these parts recently.
Yeah, really. Always something crazy around here.
I'm going belly up.
You can make my family happy.
I'm old Tanglefoot.
Hello, mister.
Hello.
Hey, fellas.
How do you do, sir?
Hello, mister.
What time did you start drinking this morning, or did you even stop from last night?
Shut your damn mouth.
Hey, Big Daddy.
Howdy, fellas.
Hello, mister.
Sir. Hello there.
How you feeling?
Quite well, thank you.
That's good.
Hello, ma'am.
Well, hello, you.
Turns out a con man hustled the Gordon family out of most of all their inheritance.
Mm-hmm.
Well, then. Wait, you look like... No, don't listen to me.
What?
We had some trouble here with a couple of brothers, and you just have a look of one of them. Don't mind me.
No, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah.
Okay, suit yourself.